Tia.
And Lizzie.
And we're back with another Let's Play The Sims 4 Kale. And this morning, Camilla is still asleep, and Amy needs a shower.
Well, let's hope that this morning they don't have any breakdowns.
They do. What's breakdown this time?
I don't think it's break. Yeah. Oh, the shower!
Nice timing!
Oh my god! What is wrong with the house? Oh my god. I know you're uncomfortable, but you're happy to fixing stuff. I'm not even sure.
Lady, you need a Coke. Serve breakfast. What is the easiest breakfast? Fruit salad? Pancake!
Ooh, I love pancake. Basically, I love food. We love food.
Oh my god, everyone is like having a bad day since this past 2 weeks. Oh, perfect. Okay, take a break shower.
Hopefully nothing breaks down again after that.
We don't need another breakdown. It's so stressful.
It is, it is. Not only for the Sims, but also for us who play.
I know, right?
I mean, stuff breaking is not fun.
Oh my god, I'm just going to work with the worst mood ever. This Haley's not. Are you gonna clean it up?
And then
mop like mad
because she is energized. Ooh. Mop with like an energized body.
Oh my god, looks so good. Okay, here. Great serving.
That looks great.
I know, right? I think Camilla's.
Don't be like me, who keeps my phone around.
Okay, she's going to... What was that?
Oh, you're tense. What is wrong with you?
She needs to have fun.
Yeah.
And you know. I think she also needs like a bit... complain about problems. And
you need to do that. Work. My co-workers, it's very annoying. Pretty sure it's about that co-worker.
Which co-worker?
I don't know. I think it's like, you know, what do you call it?
Okay, and my lady needs to go to work.
I forgot the word, damn it. I think the co-worker like using her work and
living
as his.
Come on, Camilla.
Oh my god, Mila, you need to have fun.
Okay, goodbye. Have a nice day at work.
Hopefully that annoying coworker not annoying you today.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well. At work.
Let's finish. Clean it. Oh yes. She cleaned it up.
And then she's going to have... Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I forgot because last night it's like Camilla using the computer for writing. If I'm not mistaken.
Practice program. I got like 15 minutes, but you know what? Like, how do I say this? It's only one computer in one house. Mm-hmm. We definitely going to have like an off screen.
Redecorating
soon. Haley, why are you not mocking them? Okay. Maybe because, you know what, I'm going to move this to here for now. I think because there's like an item
over there. Yeah, it happens that way usually.
Yeah. Oh, crap.
Work, darling, work.
Work. I'm sorry for my language.
Work. That money.
Yep. Oh my gosh, it's going to
be so far extra computer.
Let's take it easy for now.
Camarilla did an important interview for a big article, but now the subject is offering her a bribe to leave less than flattering details out of the final story. Camarilla can either take it and water down her story or stick to her principles.
Oh, that girl has her principle, alright. Don't care.
It feels good to have principles. Camarilla stuck to her guns and published a great story! Great to go, girl! That's how I like it. That's how we like it.
Socialize my coworker.
She always loves. Oh, what a day of work! Camilla is back home and she has earned 304
simoleons. Tomorrow is your day off.
So you can write more books and take it easy.
Because
she's bored.
Yeah. Time to water them. Oh.
You know what? She's happy. Great.
Actually, I need to move it right now. Okay, here we go.
I think it's done the puzzle. It's gone.
Not because we're in built mode.
Oh, really? No, it's gone.
Okay. I don't know what happened.
It's all called draining.
Or drying.
Okay. Hello. Watering the calves
and harvesting. Okay.
Harvest all. Yeah, life again. Life.
I know, right? Oh my god, what's wrong with you?
She needs more fun.
Okay.
Yep. Low. Solo. Rich gardening level 2.
Yep. Okay, so tomorrow is Camilla day of what we're going to do. Okay, what can we sell? I know so many things to sell.
So many.
Okay. Let's do this. Yes.
So many to share. Hopefully for the next computer.
Okay. That's not so bad. Nice. 40. Nice.
More money.
Okay, so let's see. Okay. I guess you can have another food.
Eat.
Open. Okay. Yay! Who is Travis?
No idea. We shall see who that was.
She's going to be back soon.
Travis? Who are you, Travis? Oh, young adult. Oh, he's so young.
He looks so young.
He looks so young, he looks like a kid.
Let's see, who is the lucky guy for? Are there?
Well, Haley is not.
Almost. Don't worry, sweetie.
Yeah, we need to have fun.
I'll let you play video games or watch TV, whichever you want to do.
Maybe we should watch TV.
Okay, so actually, you might want to play video games.
No, it's for Brandon.
No, because she's straight level up.
Yeah. Nox! I'm going to go over to his house and hang out. Oh no, we are still awkward. We are still awkward.
Thanks to your OS.
Bathroom tap.
Yeah, watch out. What's tomorrow come on my hesitate?
What about Haley? Haley working tomorrow?
Haley works to Monday to Friday.
The regular hours. You only have weekend to leave though. You'll be fine, Haley. You'll be fine. You're watching TV.
Well, this lady finally done with her food. She can
clean the plane.
Yeah, I know. Come on, you've been slacking. You know what, Camilla? You definitely need to go more. Yeah.
I think you should join Haley to watch.
No, she can stick here. You know, this is like part, what, six?
Six, this is six.
And we haven't any of the girl actually date their guy.
No, because Haley, who was supposed to be the fastest, the earliest one, got an awkward chat in the bathroom. And she's still not moving on from that yet. You have to move on, girl. Get the man!
Well, he was invited her.
Yeah, but she rejected because she still can't get over the awkward chat.
I don't like she will have like that. Right. Who needs sleep?
Sweetie, what? What in my brain fart? Sleep is for the weak. Why? I think I just combined sleep and weak into a word.
Sweet. Sleep for the weak.
Oh my god, my brain is just fart.
Well, Haley needs to go to work. Okay.
Sleep.
Where is Haley? Oh, it's this one.
Oh, sit and chat here. That's very intimate of you girls.
Okay, so
you have work. You have work, girl. You have work.
This girl doesn't.
And you can write books a bit.
Yeah. Tomorrow, maybe we have Camilla work on her guy. Oh, come on, computer. It is awkward. Okay. Right. Right gender book. Short story. She knows can write short story.
Yay, right. Five metaphysical overtures in one. That's a heavy title.
I know.
For a short story. Can't you just choose a simpler title, Camilla?
No.
She likes it that way.
Maybe you should hang out with Howard tomorrow.
Yep, day off.
He has a day off.
Yeah, we don't know. We're not sure. We'll figure it out.
No. We know that Haley is a friend of Howard. So.
He has worked
every single day. Oh yeah,
because he is a trainer. So go to the gym. Again.
I don't think Camilla can handle the gym again.
But she was so... what do you mean? Not difficult. When they chat, it's like literally the flow is
maybe
okay.
Maybe because there's Haley in there and she'll be like...
She wasn't even in the same room.
But, you know, Haley will be like, you go talk to him, go!
You know? I mean, it's in a different room.
But like, Haley is the one who's pushing her to, like, talk to her. Well, him.
Well, let's see if that would be much easier without Haley around.
Yeah. Let's fast forward this. Why am I not fast forwarding?
No idea.
No.
What an achievement!
Yes.
He just finished an entire book. That's, well, that's a short story.
She gets sleep. This young lady gets her beauty sleep.
I wish I can sleep like them.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Haley. Time for work. You have to wake up.
Not yet.
It's a very tragic morning.
take a
shower.
Shower.
Come on.
And
be you go.
Thank you.
Pancakes. Darling, I know you're uncomfortable. You'll be comfortable soon.
Wake up. It's a sign that we need two bathrooms as well. Starting.
Oh, I hope that you can hold it a little bit longer.
She can eat my bags. What can we do?
She is happy while she wants to pee. Usually when I want to pee, I'm not that happy. Until I find a toilet.
True.
I like the feeling relief from letting out the bladder.
Of course, I think everyone will have that feeling.
Yay!
Okay. So
someone can pee now.
Oh, Camilla needs to finish her food.
Happy.
But she also needs to program. I haven't done anything with this. My god, I'm a horrible person.
Because she had no fun yesterday. Oh, she's cleaning the dishes.
Yeah, well, she was in a hurry yesterday. Now she can relax a bit. Okay. It's pretty dirty, isn't it? Yep. for Camilla to do her works.
Housework.
Housework. This lady can do programming.
Why are you dense?
Yeah, video games. But you need to learn how to program.
Make games. Like that.
I'm sorry.
Work comes first. Money. We need money.
Yes, we do. This poor young lady. Where come, Camilla?
Brush, brush.
Now she can take a shower. Oh, maybe she should take a steamy shower.
No.
So she can be a little bit.
Flirty.
That helps.
Flirty.
This lady. We're going to have her. Alone in the house because Camilla is going to the gym with a being a bit flirty. Haley is not happy at all.
No. I don't know if she likes the pancakes.
Sorry? You don't like the pancakes that I make?
I think she likes hash brown.
There's no hash brown in the Sims.
I don't know, something more savory. I think that's the sweet pancake, not the savory one.
Oh no, because it is a poor quality.
It's nutrient safe. I think she likes the...
No, like it's poor quality. I think because Camilla's cooking it, it's like... coming out back. Okay. Speedy, time to go out. Let's see. Oh my god, the loading screen.
Oh, I hate that.
Welcome to all.
Black hole of loading screen. It's the gym on the right. Yep.
So off you go. Hello. 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 Okay, so
now it's Nancy taking rain. I hopefully Camilla can make a move. Like a little bit closer to this guy. What's his name again? No, I forgot his name. Come on, loading screen. Come on. Sorry, I'm so tired from gym, so I don't talk a lot. But hey, this loading screen needs to stop because our same Camilla needs to go to the gym, but not for exercise. Jeez. Okay, here it goes. Nothing. Where is this guy right now? Oh yeah, I know you. Maybe we can go in first. It's just sort of flirty. Where is everybody? Everybody.
stop. Then I just pause. Who are you? Oh, this is Nox. This is Haley's guy. Do not touch the guy. Right here. Oh, this is Dawn. No. We're not. After Dawn, not even Marcus. Where's the other one? Girl, I think to suit the environment, I think you should change into a workout outfit. Go jogging, go jogging, no. Change outfit to I think this is the workout. Yep, Haley's off to work. Now, where is the guy? We need to look for the certain guy. That's Don Lotario. Is there anyone that we could talk about? No, talk to. I don't think there's anyone. Just talk to Nox. What's the guy's name again? Because Howard. I don't see Howard anywhere. It's only Nox. That's Nox.
Here.
That's Nox on the stairs.
Okay.
That's Don Lotario and there Marcus.
Is this the watcher?
Don, yeah.
And Marcus.
Yeah, Marcus Flex. Where are you? Hot guy. Oh, wow. That's a girl.
It is a girl.
You should just work out first.
Well, maybe we can wait to the next part. See? I think we save how Flurry can be like it.
For the next part of Let's Play. So thank you for watching, guys. Please subscribe.
Like.
And comment down below what do you want to see next on our Let's Play video.
And this is Tia.
And Nizzy.
And we're signing off. Bye-bye.
Bye.